Hello guys, it is Leszek from Retro Cooking Channel, and today I'm going to cook pork knuckle, but this time in the stock. I prepared one video before, but it was in bigos, pork knuckle in bigos. So vegetables, it is usual vegetables as you're using in the stock. That mean celery stick, carrot, onion, leek, half teaspoon of black pepper, and two bay leaves. And now you need add about 1 teaspoon of salt and water. That's it. It is very, very good, very delicate meat. I like eat this with good mustard and beer. So if you like pork knuckle, I strongly recommend try this one. You should add water, just cover the meat. It has to be covered completely, but almost covered. And set pressure cooker for about 80 minutes. It seems to be long, but it is required to tenderize the meat. After this time, you can see very nice, very good, and it is almost like you're cooking pulled pork. Yeah. I definitely don't want to eat this every day, but sometimes with good beer is perfect. Look like nice delicate meat, it is like tender. Actually don't need knife, but knife can be helpful. However, just eat this. I like eat this with home baked bread, but it is up to you. You can see, very nice. Yeah, so thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please consider subscribing. I'm adding at least 2 videos every week. After Christmas, I was a little bit lazy and busy, so I was still cooking, but I did not prepare. I had not time for preparing the video for YouTube, but from now I'm going to upload at least 2 times a week. So thank you very much and enjoy. Bye.